OPPD says it's seeing an increase in scam phone calls this month. There have been 450 reports. That's 2.5 times more than the number reported in June. And just this week, there have been 130 reports of scams. OPPD says it will not contact you to demand immediate payment over the phone, threaten to cut service on short notice, or ask you to pay with gift cards.